Turn on the main power. Turn on the computer. Release the emergency stop switch and turn on the motor power of the equipment. Run the scan-up program. Once the program runs, you can see that pulse on the pulsar receiver is operational. Move the ultrasonic sensor to the home position by performing home position movement. Shut down the program. Press off button for motor power off. Thanks for watching video.